We give birth to the product. The customer give life to it. We need the dreams of the people.
If people stop dreaming, we would be useless.
You know, there was the time where some customer would pay with a piece of paper, I owe Hermes. Then another one said, I have the same, but it's called American Express. Why not?
American Express can give life to a lot of dreams. We even know how to make them come true.
These cinematographers have all won Academy Awards. They all use Kodak film. In fact, over 90% of all Hollywood features are shot on Kodak film.
Academy Awards will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Sunday.
You know what, Jimmy? I can see inside you.
A mother of six who took on the system.
Is she a fit mother?
She fought to keep her family together.
Couldn't we run away so the judge doesn't steal us, too?
A compelling story of courage.
You're the judge of a good mother!
Jean Smart and the Yarn Princess, Sunday here on ABC Theater.
News for Utah is in your city.
A massive
town,
search is underway.
Town, community,
Park City, guns and drugs.
When news happens across Utah,
and I'm Randy Carlisle.
When it impacts you, News for Utah. North, south, east, west. We do what it takes to bring news home to you. For the best local coverage, turn to News for Utah.
If your so-called low-cost health plan has you so restricted that you can't make a move without checking with them first, look into Blue Cross and Blue Shield of Utah. We offer lots of flexibility with the state's largest network of doctors and hospitals to choose from. It means you can get the freedom you want without paying a hefty price.
My mom's a travel agent, and when she set up her office here at home, I thought, okay, cool. But then, she's like on the phone all day long. It was devastating. I know she has customers, but I have friends. So I said, let's get another line from US West. Perfect. Now mom can take care of her business, and I can take care of mine.
Now order a US West additional line and get a $15 credit. Just one more simple answer from US West.
You probably never thought much about it, but chances are, at one time or another, you've had a Chevy in your life. Maybe it was an old truck you and your friends piled into on Friday nights. Or the car you drove away in on your wedding day. Maybe it was the first car you bought with your own money. Or maybe it's a car that after all these years, you still dream of owning. Someday. Whatever your story is, Chevy's probably been a part of it. Not just because more people drive Chevrolets than any other brand, but because we've always believed that what it's really all about is finding a car or truck you can love. No matter where you are in life, or how much you have to spend, it's giving you the safety, comfort, and style you expect. Just a little less than you'd expect to pay. It's being dependable enough to have 36 million people driving around with a Chevy emblem on their front end. It's realizing that while body styles and paint colors may change, the right way to treat a customer doesn't. It's called genuine Chevrolet. It's introducing more new cars and trucks in the next few months than anyone else.
building more of them with standard anti-lock brakes and airbags. And it's over 4,400 Chevy dealers across the country. We're the difference between a promise made and a promise kept. It's where we've been, where we are, and where we're going. Genuine Chevrolet.
It's 11:30.
Diet Coke break.
Diet Coke break.
I don't want you to be no slave. I don't want you to work all day. But I want you to be true. And I just wanna make love to you. Love to you.
See you tomorrow.
11:30.
Looks like she's wearing fakes. But it's not. It's Fawcy's mascara.
I'm too sexy for my shirt. Too sexy for my shirt. So sexy it hurts.
The lash is so big, your everyone lash looks like three.
I'm too sexy for my hat. Too sexy for my hat. What do you think about that?
Lash is so big, you'll swear it's fake. But it's Fawcy's mascara. From Ultima 2.
Her inquisitive mind, her desire to learn, her willingness to work, her need to achieve. All the pieces that add up to your need to learn all you can about college funding. So when your child is ready for college, you will be too. Her senior year, Dean's List. Peace of mind. It comes with every piece of the rock.
And if your license plate number is 039-EYC, call within 30 seconds to win $100,000. That's right. Call 555-2445 now, and that money is all yours. We're waiting, but you better hurry. There's only 20 seconds left. Call 555-2445 now. Hurry. Boy, 100 grand on the line and only seconds left to claim it.
Need a little more room in your jeans?
3, 2, 1, gone.
Try Lee, the brand that fits.
When I walk into a hotel, the most important thing is the feeling that the customer is respected. If you're staying in a hotel, you must be in a warm and friendly environment and not in a factory. So we're not offering a standardized, homogenized type of experience. I think the card has a broader reach. It is a major convenience for our guests.
American Express is welcomed at hotels all around the world. That's convenient.
The 66th Annual Academy Awards will continue in a moment here on ABC.
Wednesday, it's America's new hit family.
Everyone has an equal say.
That's right.
No siree, bub. I got stuff in my refrigerator that's older than you.
Thunder Alley after Home Improvement and a special time Wednesday here on ABC.
If you haven't seen the Birds of Paradise yet, how can you pass up an adventure like this? Timothy Busfield stars in The Birds of Paradise, Thursdays here on ABC.
News 4 Utah is in your city.
A massive Town. Search is underway.
Community. When news happens across Utah.
And I'm Randall Carlisle.
When it impacts you. News 4 Utah. North, south, east, west. We do what it takes to bring news home to you. For the best local coverage, turn to News 4 Utah.
Steve, how can one phone line do the work of two?
I don't know.
How can you prioritize your incoming calls?
I don't know. Ask me something about plumbing.
Don't worry, Steve. The Small Business Group at US West is here to handle your phones. And now during our free installation proclamation, we're installing lots of products free. Call us to find out which ones can help your business. After all, you know plumbing. And we know phones. The Small Business Group at US West.